I'm sorry. Who is Jason? Oh, it's falling again. I'm sorry, bro. A lot of people aren't set to Jason tonight. Good luck, everybody. Yeah, it is a short lobby. You got a good chance. I'm old dick swinging Chad, though. I'm gonna swing my dick at some people this match. What y'all know about that? Dick swinging. What you going to say to me? Been waiting for so long to hear the truth. Comes as no surprise, I always see. So cut the crap and tell me that we're through. You're so good and charming and so fun. Even though you've been unkind. So much for all your high-class Marxist ways. Just use me up and then you walk away. Why do you play me this way? Bro, no, man. Jason, no, dude. Uncool, man. Uncool, dude. Where you at, dude?
I could never be your woman. I could never be your woman. Oh, I could never be your woman. Well, I saw my best friend yesterday. She said she never liked you from the start. Well, me, I wish that I could claim the same. But you always knew you had my heart. You're so kind and charming, I'm so mad. Now I think I finally understand. Is it in your genes? I don't know. But we'll soon find out. That's for sure. Why could you play me this way? I guess what they say
will
be the right kind of girl for you. I could never be your woman. Oh, I could never be your woman.
He's on me, guys.
I could never.
No! Fuck you!
Sorry, bro. He's on me, guys. He's at the main house. Hey, my fucking radio, bro! What the hell, dude? Bro, he just killed the tunes! What a fucking asshole, dude.
Guess what they say is true. I could never end my life with a girl like you. I could never be your woman. Oh, I could never be your woman.
Alright, guys, he is at my main house over here still.
Could never be your woman.
Got the keys, boys. I got the keys. Oh, shit. Which one is the... Okay. I got you. I got you. I'm on my way. He's on me, guys. He's on me.
They're all in one protection.
Wanna be a baller, shot caller, 20 years played, plenty and follow, call him in spray eye, switch and roll tight, spray eye, hit the highway, making money the flyway, but it's gotta be a better way, better way, better way, yeah. Baller, I'm a 20 inch caller, blades on Impala, diamond Rottweiler. I'm a 20 inch, some left, right, I'm out of sight, I'm throw. Not looking good, man, thinking wood. It's understood I got money in my hood. You gotta sell a million copies. Shot caller, 20 inch blade, on the Impala. Caller, getting lift nine. Wish a roll, red eyes, I hit the highway. Making money the flyway. But it's got to be a better way. Better way, better way, yeah.
Is that a.
Smoking big killer, getting high in the bend. Stay there. Kendrick, let's go.
Just found a knit new salsa. Watch me, bro.
Listen, Kendrick. I have a knife, okay?
Okay, I'm set. Time to get out of here.
If he grabs me, I have a knife, okay? Just stay in the car. I'm Chad, so I'll have no problem getting it start back up. Can't stop! Get in, hurry, get in! Better way, better way, yeah! Hey, sorry, buddy! Yeah, see, here's the thing. I had the keys, but Jason ran me away from the car because he was on me for like the first 3 minutes. So, no, I never had a radio that whole game. No, I knew it was fixed, but here's the thing, like, once Jason ran me off the car, I didn't have anything, like, nothing. And I ended up the only person on the other side of the map, because I'm the one, I ran the battery to the car. The battery was where it was because I ran it there, but he intercepted me. Yeah, but I found a knife, a shotgun, the keys, everything. I was like, okay. GG's, though. GG's. We got two out. We got three out, actually. Never mind. No worries. Yeah, I had a bat and a speedo. I shake my dick at him the whole game, baby. That wasn't even harassment in the 80s. That was just a greeting. Now you'd go to jail for it, unless you had a skoid on. We're listening to Lil Troy. We're playing. Man, I wish I would have got more beer, guys. What's the next song up? Oh, here we go. Lil Kiki next, bitches. Wait. See, that's what we did. We hit the highway. Making money the flyway. Oh. Damn, he trapped one of the 8 windows in that house. How will you ever escape, Tommy? not the best plan, Jason. Oh shit, he trapped that back door, but you can still squeeze around that. You can, Tommy, come on, man. Who's Tommy? Come on, Blazin. Blazin's good. I'm trying to keep the music low enough to where I can only hear it as far as I don't want to get copyright strikes on my pinche YouTube. Not that they're getting monetized anyway, I don't have enough followers and stuff, but by the way, if you aren't on YouTube subbing to my shit, please sub to my shit, Tim's Nerd Stuff and Comedy. Also have stand-up comedy on there, some sketches. I gotta write a sketch by the end of the week to do some kind of weird co-op thing, guys. I got a couple of sketches, but some of them would require too many people. Oh, okay, buddy. I guess I'll just do more comedy now. Well, I'm mostly a stand-up, so I got a big month coming in. I'm going to work in Dallas for a little while, so I have some more stuff. I've got stuff recorded. I have one of the favorite new jokes that I have. It's a pun, so it's right down Kendrick's alley. He's already heard it, though, I think. it's not the newest one, which is... I have one that is so good, but I'm going to try it when I'm in Dallas. The thing about puns, guys, this is how you got to do puns in stand-up. You can't really do them as a host, because host only does like 8 to 10 minutes. You gotta like establish that you're funny, and then because puns are so corny that like they have to already know you're funny or else they won't respect the pun. Exactly. So you gotta do it like 15 minutes into a 30-minute set when they're already like with you, and then you can drop a big pun on them. Get it? You can drop a big pun on them. What? I ain't even trying. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm still mad at Theo because he made me watch that bullshit. Oh, so our next, because Theo doesn't like horror, our next video, which we're filming on Tuesday, is Demon Knight, which is awesome. It's not even, yeah, it's not even really horror. It's like horror action, but it's so good. Yes, with Billy Zane, God, what's that other guy's name? William Statler, Sadler, the guy from Die Hard 2. Jada Pinkett Smith, one of first Jada Pinkett before she went crazy and ruined Will Smith's life. Man, Will Smith was winning an Oscar. He was like, "This is a really good night," and that bald bitch ruined his life, man. Oh my God. That is true. If she would have looked at me like that, I'd have been like, bitch, you gonna slap him, bitch. Hey, no, here's the thing. I'd have been like, no, we're all for equality. This is Hollywood. You go slap him. Y'all about the same weight class? I'm telling you, bro, because it looks like I look like a bully now because I slapped somebody that I outweigh by 100 pounds, bro. You slap Chris Rock. Come on. Bro, slap Terry Crews. How about that? Slap... I might have. I don't know. I've watched. Here's the thing.